Lok Sabha on Wednesday passed the direct tax Vivad Se Vishwas Bill 2020. Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman had introduced the bill in February, which seeks to resolve disputed tax cases involving 9.32 lakh crore rupees. That's equivalent of 82% of the government's direct tax revenue in financial year 2019. Under the scheme, taxpayers will have to pay 100% of the disputed tax, and the penalty and interest will be waived till March 31, 2020.